Friends, how are you doing out there? Once again, you know, gonna be fishing for some mullet over here. It's been a nice sunny day today, so I thought I'll just come up by Ogmore and give a little try for mullet. So this is the river where I'll be fishing. As you can see around, it's kind of low tide for now, but in a few more minutes, you know, the water will be starting to come in, and I'm gonna try my best and see what I can catch. Hopefully a mullet for the day. There you go, guys. Hey guys, as you can see, those ripples on the surface over there, that's when the mullet starts to move. So as the tide comes in, let's see if we can catch some. Thank you.